This is my clock 704. I date this from around 1920. It was made by Shreve Crump and Lowe of Boston. They have been in business since 1869. They can still be found today at 39 Newbury Street, Boston. It's a painted dial with blued steel hands. The painting in the corners depict four famous houses. The moon dial shows a pleasant land and nautical scene. The movement is time and strike, and it strikes the hour on a deep, pleasant sounding gong.